Sergeant Holcomb. Let's just start from the beginning.
When he took me down, he called it his den. It was more of a dungeon, and thanks.
You're welcome.
When he raped me, I saw in his eyes. I've never seen anyone's eyes go black like that before.
Eyes went black.
That's when I knew it wouldn't do me no good to beg. I didn't wear no rubber, and I was on my period at the time, and I had a tampon in my womb. I kept it in me because I thought that if there was any chance that I was getting out of there, I needed evidence. And that was my fucking evidence. Semen. I got to go.